Hi guys, I hope you guys are all doing good. So today I have a celebrity inspired look, and the first look is inspired by Jennifer Hudson, and this is the look. It looks amazing, silver and black. So if you want to learn how to get this look, just keep on watching. Bye. Okay guys, so let's get started. As you always remember, this is what we're going for. This is that Jennifer Hudson inspired look. So let's get to the video. So as always, you want to start with a primer. This time I'm not going to be using my homemade primer. I'm going to be using my concealer. I love this concealer. It works really good as a base. It's really nude, really pretty. I'm just going to be grabbing this with my finger. I'm going to be applying it up to my brow bone. And I'm just going to blend it really, really well. If you want, you can grab a little bit more. Okay, like so. So then for the lid, we're going to be using a Lancome color that I don't know the name of, but I'm trying to find out. So is this kind of light silver? That one. I'm going to apply it with a flat brush. This brush is a good dupe for Max 239. If you have Max 239, you're lucky. You can use that. But this is a good dupe for that. So I'm just going to put this all over the lid area. And we're just going to go above. Just a little bit above the lid. See that? And the color you see on the camera, that's the color of the actual shadow. So don't feel scared. So that's it. And then using the same brush, we're going to be using just darker gray. And what we're going to do with this gray, we're going to define the crease. We're gonna start right here, and then we're just gonna kind of create the beat, and then we're gonna go in to kind of blend. That's my favorite song. So you want to grab some more, and then you just put it in to your lid. Up to like this much from the crease. Just halfway. And then you just kind of blend it upwards. Like so. And then you grab your blending brush, grab some of more of that dark gray, and then just blend it up. Blend it really well. Like so. And then you grab this tiny brush, a tiny brush would do. You grab New Black from Lancome. See, I'm running out of this eyeshadow because I love it so much. Okay, then we're just gonna place it right in here and apply the B, and we're gonna just focus at the outer crease. And we're just gonna bring it a little bit like up to here. And then we're just gonna swoop it down. We're just gonna swoop it to the side like so. And then we grab the blending brush again, and then we blend any harsh lines that we might have. Grab some more of that black, focus more at the outer crease. Like so. And then you bring your blending brush again. Blend any harsh lines. And then we grab the same brush. We grab some of that dark, like the one we used for the to define the crease, and we're just gonna blend that black so we could just get a good diffusion of the colors meeting. See that? So we could get a good transition of colors, actually. See? See? And then after you think you have the whole product that you want, obviously this color looks more darker because we're not finished with this. So we're just gonna add a little bit more of dark of that black, and we're just gonna add it to the water, to the crease, I'm sorry. Like so. See, we are now done. And then just sweep it down, sweep it up a little bit. And then if you want, you can just retouch that silver, the lighter silver, if you think you lost a little bit of that, you can just go ahead and do it. And then I'm just gonna bring down the black, gonna bring it down, up to the middle lash line. And with the same brush, clean it up. I like to spot clean my brushes. Grab the same color we applied on the lid. And then put it on the inner. Okay guys, use this color as our tear duct color. Like so. So I'm just gonna go ahead and curl my lashes, and I'll be back as soon as I'm done with the whole look. Bye guys! Hey guys, so we are just done with the look. This is the final result. Really pretty. And for the cheeks, I just did a tanned blush. For the lips, I did a clear lip gloss with some gold sparks, because that's what it looks like she has, and I used my Victoria's Secret Toasted Almonds. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you guys. Bye.